Not for publication.
Then came the rock and roll. But the rock and roll didn't go over strongly in Jamaica. So about that time, we realized we had to really make some music of our own to keep the people happy. So 1983 is when we started recording. And after a couple of sessions, you see how the people accept it. You felt that, you know, you was on a good track.
Double it.